Oh, it's terrible up on deck.
Up on deck?
Yeah, on deck. It's diabolical weather.
What deck, dear?
The deck of the lifeboat.
This isn't a lifeboat, dear. This is 24 Parker Street.
This is the New Haven lifeboat.
No, it's not, dear.
You're right. This isn't a lifeboat at all.
No, I wouldn't live here if it was.
Do you mind if I sit down for a minute and collect my wits?
Ah, you do that. I'll make a nice cup of tea.
Thanks very much. Oh, you turn up deck soon, Charlie. It's not a lifeboat, Frank.
What?
What do you mean?
It's not a lifeboat. It's this lady's house.
Captain! Captain, ahoy there!
Ahoy there!
Ahoy there!
Ahoy there!
Captain?
Who's that shouting?
Ahoy there.
It's a man outside number 24. Try it on the 5-inch, Gladys.
I can't. I got that fixed on the Baileys at number 13 there. A new lodger moves in today.
All right, hold 13 on the 5-inch and transfer the cartridge to the digital scanner.
Okay.
Hold on. Mrs. Pettigrew's coming back from the doctor's.
Oh, bring her up on two. We'll see. What's the duration reading on the oscillator?
48.47.
Well, that's a long time for someone who's just had a routine checkup.
Pass rate's 146.
Oh, I'll zoom in on the 16 mil and older, Enid.
Roger, Gladys.
I'll try and get her on the 12 inch. Move the curtain, Enid. Thank you, love.
Yes, it's one of those new self-writing models. New Haven was about the first place in the country to get one.
Well, what's the displacement on one of them jobs?
Oh, about 140, 150.
Who's the food cake?
Yes, please.
Macaroons. Two dozen food cakes, half dozen macaroons. Roger, when we jiffy then?
Please.